everyone, it's me, TDMJDGamer here. So today we are going to be reacting to a Guest 66 story, so let's get to the video and I'll see you guys there. Okay guys, so I finally got it to work. So, there's a burning school, burning cars. Guess they're hated. Aww.
Into all of this. Now, I will tell you the story. Wow. The story of how I, guest 666, became fear. It all happened on that day.
Oh. I am so nervous. My first day of school,
yeah.
A new year, a new chance to make friends.
Come on, just scroll.
I'm so scared of what everybody is going to think of me.
Yeah.
I just need to take the first step. I can do this.
Oh, hi there. What are you doing today?
Wow, I wasn't expecting to meet new people so quickly. My name is Guest 666.
Well, it's nice to meet you, guest. Are you new around here?
Yes.
I'm glad she's not angry about, like, that the guest is there.
I would totally do it for you. I mean, I would just hate to leave you all by yourself being a new student and all.
You are so kind for doing this for me. I can't believe I'm already making friends. Everybody is so nice here.
Well, we're running a little bit late, so we should probably hurry.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Okay. So they're going in the
high school. It was like apples. Things might have turned out differently.
Come on, we're about there. Well, here we are, science class.
Oh.
You must be a little bit nervous, aren't you?
Yeah, I really am nervous.
It's okay, you're gonna do great.
I hope so.
Let's get going.
Yeah.
Come sit by me in the front.
Is other people?
Ew, do you see that?
Is that a guest? That's disgusting.
You go short.
Yeah.
Why disgusting?
Can't let guests walk around our school.
They're all so
that's like the bullet.
Even let them in.
That's like the bullet.
Such losers. Wearing those stupid uniforms. Let's go pay our little guests a visit, shall we?
That's mean.
Let's do this. I've been meeting someone to bully on.
He looks
hey,
like
guys.
The guy from the...
Look at you sitting there all smiling. You look like a creep.
It's so true.
Hi, guys. I hope we can all be great friends together.
And then no.
He hopes we can be
what?
Friends.
I'm gonna punch you in the face.
This lizard thinks we're gonna be friends.
Why are you guys acting like this to me? I haven't done anything wrong.
Hey, you guys need to stop talking to him like that.
Apple, it's a guest. They're disgusting.
Why is she called Apple?
Existing.
Hey, should we guess? Why don't you get out of our school, you pathetic worm?
Yeah, get out of here. I don't know why Roblox even lets you guys exist in this game. Now get out of my face.
No, yes, wait. Come back.
Okay, so
what
I'm...
you guys did? You guys are jerks.
Yeah. Okay, so what I get is, like, people just hate guests for no reason. Okay, so this is new day at school. It's first time. So they just start being mean to him because he's a guest. I love guests. There's nothing wrong with her. What's wrong with you guys? That's a better question.
You back there. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
I'm used to it. I always get treated like this.
Do you want to go back to class? Do you need anything?
I need a break.
You can come to me if you ever need help. Alright, guest?
That's kind of her.
I will see you later.
Guys can see me too.
Why do people always pick on me?
I don't know.
Why are guests like me so hated? I wish people realized that I'm not different than them. I just wish we could all
That's
be friends.
Good.
Maybe they're right. Nobody really cares about me. I mean, I'm just a guest.
Wow, that scared me.
Your
Who's there?
I have come to offer a gift.
Who's there?
Show yourself.
A gift to allow you to stand against those.
Who's that?
What are you talking about? A power that will make me no longer be picked on?
Precisely.
Just like them. I know if I keep trying, eventually I will be able to change the
That's
world
nice.
And
yeah.
show everybody that even though I'm a guest, we all share the same earth, the same
yeah.
sky,
yeah.
and we can all be friends. I must leave now. Applegate is waiting for me.
So she's called Applegate, not Apple. Okay, sorry.
Such
Sad Dark Story, Roblox Story, I guess 666.
Hey, pass me the ball.
No, let me dribble a little
bit. Fine. Hey, we could just have the show up.
Guest, it's so good to see you again. I hope you're doing better.
I am doing so much better, Applegate. I can't wait to play with you guys.
You don't think they'll actually play ball with us, do you? Come on, you have to at least give them a chance.
Fine, I'll let it play, but please use this up.
Out of here.
Yes. I have never played ball before. I'm so excited. So do I just throw it like this?
Look what you did, you stupid guest! Good for nothing. Now go get the ball, dude.
Everybody, I'm so sorry.
Oh no, it's okay. Beginners always make mistakes.
Don't worry, guys. I will get the ball for us. I will be right back.
Okay, so he's going to get the ball. I'm liking this. These stories are absolutely good. I'm liking this. So he's running to get the ball. Okay. So I think now the people starting to like the guest just a teeny bit more. So that's good to me. That's great
ball,
to see.
We can go back to having fun. I wonder where the ball landed. I was sure
okay.
it landed somewhere over here.
We'll continue this. Okay, guys, so if I burp right now, then I'm sorry, it's just because I had my dinner. Told you, sorry.
I'm trying to get the ball for me and my friends.
You don't belong in this town.
Is there?
Or else this is gonna get ugly.
Sir, please How let me go through.
What did you just say to me, you loser?
No. No, this is like a bully.
Get out of this town.
Oh!
Why would you please stop it? Stop it, mister. Please stop it.
Oh, no. I badly want to help him.
Please.
No matter how hard I cried, nobody came. I realized people would always hate me for
how many times he's stepping on it.
How could I continue living in a world filled with so much hate? So you have finally came to accept my gift. Guest 666. I knew you would return. These people don't care about guests like you.
I want the pain to stop.
They don't understand.
Why is he calling him a child? This is getting creeper. This is not great to see.
Guest, I hope you're okay.
Ew, is that Guest? What a disgusting doing out here, Guest.
Awesome.
What is this?
Get out of this tent.
He hopes we can be friends.
He's on the, why is he showing him when he's on the toilet? Disgusting. Happening.
Allow me to tap into your being and feed the dark crevices with your soul. Only then will you be truly strong.
I will still be myself, right?
So much more.
What have you?
Is he gonna become evil? Hopefully he's not. He's become evil. No, Guest, don't do this to yourself. Don't listen to him. No.
Guest.
Don't.
Get out of there so I can beat you up.
In no. That split second, I
don't. Go away from Guest. Go. Go away from Guest.
Thought to eliminate from the
run.
Fear. I sought to avenge on all those who looked down upon me. My mind cried for me to stop. But there was something. I once was. All I felt was darkness. Pain and
not the dark side.
But who in this story is truly a monster?
No! Don't do this to yourself! Oh! Don't do this to yourself! No, Guest! This is making me cry, honestly. Before you see me cry, can we end the video off? Oh, he's got wings. The camera fell. Let's end the video. Gotta get the camera.
Oh, sorry about that, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed.
Bye. Yes, no!